Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. In this video, I'm releasing a vignette preset. It's a quick way to add a vignetting, plus it has a lot of control. So here we go. So this is the shot without vignette, and here it's with. So first explaining what you can do with this preset. So here we already have it loaded in, and it has like two different effects. The transform effect, actually you can control more of like how the vignette is, however you can't go too far with this one going small, but you can increase the height. So if you want to have less of the vignette here in the middle, you can increase the height. And if you want to get like less of the side, you can increase the width, and also you can change the opacity to change the strength of the effect, and it's standard on 75. And here in this circle effect, you can change also the color of the vignette. What is interesting, but personally, of course, the black vignette is the standard one. And here you can also change the feather and also the radius of the vignette. So let's apply the effect. So first thing you need is a transparent video. You make it with the new item and then choose transparent video. And it's all the way at the bottom. And then press OK. But we already have one here made. And then we drag it above. And then in effects tab, once you have installed the preset, you can go to Chung Dha's preset, and then it will be in CD vignette, and it says on a transparent video. So it's, if you forget to put it on a transparent video, you will know. So, and then just drag and drop it onto the transparent video. And there you have it. And you can change the parameters of the two effects to make it fit your need of the look. To download the presets, go to the description below. There'll be a link to my website where you land on this page. The most important section is this section. If you already subscribed or liked, please tweet or share this page out. Once you have hit these buttons, this section will disappear and a download link will appear in its place. And if you really like what I do, there's also a donate button here below. So once you have downloaded the file, unzip it, go back to Premiere Pro, then go to your effects tab and to your preset bin and right mouse click on preset and choose import preset and import the file, and then the effect will be inside a bin called Chung Dha's presets, and then a sub bin of CD vignette, and then the actual preset CD vignette. So that was mainly it. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more upcoming videos, please subscribe. There's also a lot of other presets on my channel. And if you have any questions, please comment below, and I'll see you the next time. Bye bye.